friends, welcome back to channel Sci Tech Guru. In this one, I'm going to do the another benchmark test on the IQ 7 device using the SpinBot mobile cooler. As you can see, friends, so this is a mobile cooler which I did receive today, and a lot of users are actually asking me to make a video. Can you please test the mobile cooler while doing the another benchmark test? That's what I'm trying to do a couple of videos as well. And in this video, I did include the IQ 7 device. Let's see how well this phone gonna perform under this SpinBot mobile cooler. And another great advantage with this mobile cooler is that the area covering is really very big. As you can see, it's a very huge area which is actually covering at this moment, and I'm trying to keep this exact position slightly kind of close to camera because this is the area where the mobile needs to cool down often. That's another thing. And previously I did have the one cooler which is Realme mobile cooler, which is very small and which used to be not enough for this kind of cooling mechanism. But anyway, this IQ 7 has got a really low temperatures when you're trying to do another benchmark test, because whenever I try to do the another benchmark test, the temperature used to not increase anyway. I think it used to increase only up to 36 degrees, 37 degrees, that's it. That used to be the highest overall in my testing in terms of the another benchmark test. Let's see right now using the mobile cooler, can the temperatures can maintain any kind of low temperatures or not. This is a benchmark score which I did, I think, couple of hours back. So maybe I think after the recent update only I did do this kind of testing. Let me to take the screenshot. So right now I did take the screenshot as well, and after finishing the benchmark test, then I'll be able to compare before and after what is the temperature. So right now let's take the temperature is of 30 degrees, 30 Celsius only. My room temperature is only 29 Celsius. You can clearly see how, so it's kind of really good, very low temperatures maintaining. At this moment, nothing much high temperatures detected in the phone. So 30 degrees Celsius, I'm trying to start the Android benchmark test in this Snapdragon 870 chipset. And let's see how much high scores we can actually expect with this kind of cooling mechanism system in this IQ 7 device. So let's start the test. And 50% brightness I did keep, maybe close to 30 or 40%, not much. But we'll try to observe the how is the temperatures maintaining during this process of demonstration anyway. And the SpinBot cooler is on, as you can see, backside, it's on right now. You can clearly see. Now we should be able to see the temperatures, how it's increasing little by little. 31 Celsius right now. From 30, it became 31. On the backside, it's 31 Celsius, not bad. And the hot air will definitely come from the top ventilation, which is available over there. That's something you should definitely understand. And overall, the temperature is about 31 Celsius, not bad. So I'll be back after some time just to check how is the temperatures maintaining in the IQ 7 device while doing this kind of mobile cooling technology system. Let's see after some time. So right now it's off 62% of the another benchmark test. Let's check the temperatures, 34 Celsius only. So usually at this percentage, the temperatures will increase up to 37 Celsius and 36 kind of degrees. But right now it's only 34 Celsius, as you can see. 2 degrees less. So not bad. In the backside also, 33 only in the backside. Wow. It's very cool. 31, that's very cool, friends. I did like this kind of big area which is covering, which is fantastic. 33 and 34, not bad. So overall, the phone highest temperatures only is about 34 Celsius at this moment. I think definitely it's gonna work. So the main advantage with this kind of mobile cooling system is the wide area which is covering. This is what the main advantage. So which makes definitely really good impact in terms of the cooling instant this kind of mobile phones. So I can be back once the another benchmark test has been completed, then we can actually discuss about the results. And on the top, you'll be able to feel some kind of hot air coming from the top area as well, from this area. So I can be back after some time. Right now, friends, the benchmark is about to finish and we are coming close to the end of the results. And right now the temperature is about 34 Celsius, 34.2. let's see what will be the another benchmark score. We got 7,03,995, and the temperature is about only 31.7 Celsius, as you can see, friends, clearly. Wow, that's really huge difference, I can definitely say. So close to 5 degrees got less. So usually the temperatures will increase up to 36 degrees and 37 degrees Celsius, but right now it did maintain only 31.7. That's really low temperatures, I can definitely say that in terms of the temperatures wise. Can clearly see how much huge difference is there. And if I try to show you the screenshots of another benchmark test before as well, you will be able to understand the temperatures did reach up to 37 degrees, 39 and 40, 39.2, 36 one time, 36.5, 34.35. As you can see how the temperature is going on. So on an average, I used to see 36. Yeah, 36 used to be my average temperature every time I used to see. And you can clearly see how it is in terms of the varying in regarding the temperatures. Not bad. So using the spinboard cooling fan, this can actually really cool down a lot of the temperatures. I mean, close to minimum 5 degrees Celsius, we will try to observe the difference. As again, this is just the benchmark fans. I can definitely totally understand when you're trying to do the gaming, I need to do the testing as well while gaming. So stay tuned for those videos. So thank you for watching this video, and this is a quick Arduino benchmark test results, which as usual we got 7 lakhs. So that's every time, it's kind of normal for me to this kind of to see this kind of high scores in the IQ 7 devices. And thank you for watching, and see you in the next video, and let's stay tuned for more updates. Meanwhile, signing off. Bye. And one more final thing I forgot to show you, what will the temperatures exactly under this one? 27 degrees exactly in this area. It feels really very cool. Wow. And the spin board is about 23, I'm detecting 23, 24, and there's some moisture as well. As you can see, some kind of water is going on. You can see, friends, some water, little bit kind of water is also present on the back side. That's it, friends. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video, and let's stay tuned for more updates. Meanwhile, signing off. Bye.